system. Firstly went straight down. There's Man Alexander, the far side, over the top of the ball. There's the penalty.
Trash to the garbage around you.
In that Wallabies team, here's Barry Barnes. Oh, hammered by Bucky Spoita. What a tackle! The tackle of the game. Made the great decision and then made the tackle.
The only thing is, after the tackle, Bucky's tried to drive his elbow into the shoulder of Mitchell to keep him on the ground there. Barnes to keep him on the ground.
Optional extra, no extra chuck.
He's the one that caught my eye. But
is it the first infringement rather than the second?
Well, if there was a first infringement, I didn't see it. I apologise.
Okay.
I saw your man.
Apologies.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
I'm dealing with it now. Okay.